Backup generators blew at Sutter Medical Center today, halting dozens of surgeries.
New tonight, CBS 13's Lamore Abrams is live with a look at emergency repairs underway. Lamore?
Hey guys, well, these semis are parked out in front of the hospital carrying backup generators while the original backups are repaired underground. Take a closer look at that. Without them, the main hospital doesn't have a backup source of power in case of an emergency. A Sutter Hospital spokesman tells us tonight the generators suffered water damage and stopped working tonight after a leak in the underground vault where the switch is located. The hospital says patients can't have surgery without backup power, of course, so to be safe, the hospital rescheduled 25 elective surgeries and relocated 25 non-elective surgeries to nearby Sutter locations. Officials want to be clear the power inside the main hospital was never impacted. Back out here live, you can see crews working to fix the power underground. They're hoping to have the backups fixed by midnight tonight. They say things should be back up and running, but they are working feverishly to fix what's going on underground. Once again, the backups underground failed today, but they should be back up and running by tomorrow. Back to you guys in the studio.
Big job to get fixed out there, that's for sure. Lamore Abrams live for us in Sacramento. Lamore, thank you.